But I wonder if the cold has anything to do with that. A great pass in front. Agyemang's got a chance. He still has the ball. He got it in. Agyemang scores! Jared Agyemang, the MVP for Brock this season, has scored for the Brock Badgers, bringing it to a tie.
Two outs by Agyemang, who's been showing his speed all game long so far, getting the crowd going now. 13 goals on the season, second in the OUA in goal scoring. You knew he was going to show up here today, and there it is.
Agyemang, the magician, takes his time, fakes, with a beautiful move, gets the second move, shoots, oh, just off the crossbar!
I like that nickname you just dropped there, the magician, and he drops some moves and is a magician right there. That was a great call.
Agyemang's one of those players that we've always heard about.
lot of articles on Brock Badgers, and he's one of those names that stands out as a great goal scorer for the Badgers. He's got quite the finish and also has a lot of closing speed. Agyemang, one of the leading contenders for OUA Player of the Year.
Yeah, Agyemang's been that guy for the Brock Badgers. There's no other way to really describe him other than that guy. Scored 10 goals in the first 10 games. Total of 13 goals this season. Was the September U Sports Athlete of the Month. Just been a spectacular offensive player.
Thank you.